These are juggalo nuts, grown in the jungles of Brazil at Rancho Esteban. They're grown from the Juglandaceae tree and contain isomers of the ellagic acid along with valonic acid. Weighed into 3 seeds, about 10 grams, and you will be addicted to these seeds made at the El Rancho Esteban Ranch in Brazil. They're basically pecan seeds covered in a delicious sugary coating made by Stevie.